नमस्ते बिटिया, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। आई एम डॉक्टर भारत शर्मा, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ पैथोलॉजी, फैकल्टी ऑफ होम्योपैथिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ, वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी, जयपुर। टुडेज टॉपिक इज इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस। इन जनरल, ट्रॉपिकल एंड डेवलपिंग कंट्रीज आर पर्टिकुलरली अफेक्टेड मोर बाय इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेस than the developed countries. There are several examples of certain infectious diseases which are not so common in the developed world now, but they continue to be major health problems in the developing countries. Examples are tuberculosis, leprosy, typhoid fever, cholera, measles, pertussis, malaria, amebiasis, pneumonia. Vaccines have been successful in controlling or eliminating some diseases all over the world. Examples is smallpox, poliomyelitis, measles, pertussis, etc. Similarly, insecticides have helped in controlling malaria to an extent. Infections still rank very high as a cause of death in the world. Following is the range of host organism interrelationship which may vary quite widely. First is symbiosis, that is cooperative association between two dissimilar organism beneficial to both. Commensalism, two dissimilar organism living together benefiting one other without harming the other. True parasitism, that is two dissimilar organism living together benefiting the parasite but harming the host. Or saprophytism, that is organism thriving on dead tissue. Besides microorganism, a modified infectious host protein present in the mammalian central nervous system has been identified called prion protein. Prions are transmissible agents similar to infectious particle but lack nucleic acid. Chain in transmission of infectious disease. Transmission of infections occur following a chain of events pertaining to various parameters as under. First is reservoir of pathogen. Infections occurs from the source of reservoir of pathogens. It may be a human, that is an influenza virus, in animal, that is dogs for rabies, insects as mosquito for malaria, or soil, that is enterobiosis. Route of infection. Infection is transmitted from the reservoir to the human being by different routes, usually from breach in the mucosal or the skin, at the portal of exit from the reservoir as well as the portal of entry in the susceptible host. Mode of transmission. The organism may be transmitted directly by the physical contact or by fecal contamination. Example is spread of egg in hookworm infestation, or indirectly by vomits. That's it. Example is insect bites. Now, fourth is susceptible host. The organism would colonize the host if the host has good immunity, but such as a host can pass on infection to others. However, if the host is old, debilitated, malnourished, or immunocompromised due to any etiology, he is susceptible to have manifestation of infection. Factors relating to infectious agents. First is mode of entry. Second is spread of infection. Third is virulence of organism. Fourth is production of toxins. And fifth is product of organism. Factor relating to host. First is physical barrier. Second is chemical barrier. Third is effective drainage. And fourth is immune defense mechanism. Method of identification. The organism causing infectious and parasitic disease may be identified by routine H and E stain sections. In many instances, However, confirmation in most cases required either application of a specialist training technique or is conferred by molecular biological method as under. First is bacteria, gram staining, most bacteria, acid fast staining, mycobacteria or nocardia, and GIMSA stain for compilobacteria. Fungi, silver stain, most fungi, periodic acid skiff, most fungi, and mucicarmine for cryptococci. For parasites, GIMSA staining for malaria and leishmania, periodic acid skiff for amoeba, and silver stain for pneumocystis. All classes including virus, culture, in situ, hybridization, DNA analysis, and polymerase chain reaction. This session is powered by digital version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you all enjoyed this session. If you have any query, please mention it in comment box. Thank you.